Hello, I'm Mike Haley, First Gentleman of South Carolina. During natural or man-made disasters, phone lines can become jammed or overwhelmed. To reach loved ones, use text messages instead of voice calls, leaving phone lines open for emergency calls to get through. Practice a cell phone safety drill with your loved ones. And remember, in an emergency situation, dial 911. Otherwise, text first, talk second.